Japan's longest-serving prime minister was assassinated at a local campaign event in the west of the country on Friday.
Bad luck.
I tried to put a call in to the present prime minister. I just stopped by the Japanese embassy to see the ambassador and sign a condolence book for the Japanese people. I knew him well. Service to his country and his people was in his bones. And by the way, my sympathies. Dropped dead very unexpectedly.
Awful.
No, end of quote. Repeat the line.
Awful.
Whoa. Whoa.
When Joe Biden's president, America is just going to have to keep up.
No, I really mean it.